sure that you're actually from this planet. Are you actually from this planet? Are you actually from this planet? Because look at that, don't. Are you from this planet? I'm just checking with this high technological advice. High technological. Okay. Not do my best.
Okay, so now basically all you do is you tug on them when you want them to start.
Trina. Hello. Hey. Did you not use the key? You didn't use the key. Okay, I think that your memory is getting a little bit hazy and foggy. No. Your name is Adriana. Yeah, no, it's not Felix. It's Adriana. That's your name. Okay. Look, I'm gonna try and fix this. I'm gonna help you. Don't worry. Okay, Adriana, don't worry. Okay. Look, this is going to be the best 5 minutes of your day. Okay. I know you went to Planet Wizio. And you came back from Planet Wizio, and now you're here, and I'm gonna help you. Okay. If anybody else wants to go to Planet Wizio, check out the link down below to get a custom video just for yourself. Okay. So now you're trying to hold it up. I've got to read this manual. I've got the manual here. Let me just see. Okay. Yeah, I'm not sure, but it looks like you're burning up. Yeah, you're getting really toasty. You're burning up. You're getting very toasty. Here. shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake that cat food, woo. Look, 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 pay attention. Look, 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 look. Base the turkey. Do, base the turkey just for you. Thank you. I'm just gonna baste the turkey a little bit, okay? Baste the turkey. Baste the turkey just for you. Baste the turkey just for you. Get down. Yeah, I'll do it on Twitch. I got my Twitch Spanish channel, ASMR vlog channel, PayPal, Patreon. Yeah, Patreon. Wistio Customs. Just, yeah. Just checking all my tabs here. Thank you. Everything should be fine. So you've got this with you ready to go. It's just a little dryer ball. it's not really a dryer ball, if you get my drift. So you just need to hold this now, okay? Hold this now and say moon prism power. Hello. Hi, hi, hi. Hi, hi, hi. Hello, hello. It's me, Alyssa. Alyssa, Alyssa. This is just a quick little intro. Just to let you know that I have a Twitch now and I stream regularly on Twitch. I stream ASMR and gaming and lots of other stuff, so please come check me out down below. I also post regularly on my blog channel, like cooking stuff, gaming stuff, regular blogging around the house, so I'd love to have you come over and subscribe. Also, I post weekly on my ASMR in Spanish channel, link is below, and my TikTok as well, and my Instagram and my Twitter, they're all down below. And if you'd like to help support me, you can get a custom video on Wizio. I've got discounted prices right now. Or come help me out on my Patreon, where I've got lots of tiers with lots of extra little goodies and rewards, including extra exclusive videos and voting for videos. I've added a new feature, so for as little as $2, you can vote for the videos that you want to see the next week on YouTube. So every week I'll do a little vote, and then you can vote for which one, and then whichever one wins, that video will be up on YouTube. I think that is a really good way to kind of make more content. Content that you guys want to see, and just a nice little way to support me as well. So thank you guys so much for being here. I really appreciate it. By the way, I'm an affiliate on Twitch, so I got that in 1 week. I'm super proud of that, So if you have Amazon Prime, all you have to do, you get a free sub with Amazon Prime, so you can just sub to me on Twitch, and it's free. That's another great way to support me. If you have Amazon Prime, you automatically get a free sub. So anyway, sorry for the little promo. I'm just going to be putting this in the beginning of some of my videos, just to get the word out so you guys know what's up and what's happening. So later I'll create like a nice new, better intro, don't worry, okay? Alright, thank you guys. I love you all so much and appreciate all your support so much. Thank you. Bye, delicious. Hello. Welcome to this center of town. What are you doing over here? It's like, I don't understand why. What? Hi, how'd you get here? How'd you find me? What? Liz. Oh, your name is Liz. Your name is Liz. Liz, what are you doing here? Oh, you were on my Wizio page. Oh, okay. And then you entered the Wizio door, and then you got to where I am now. Interesting. Let me just curl your eyebrows for you for a second. Yeah, this is an eyebrow curler. Yeah, just do your eyebrows up for you. Oh, no, don't worry. It's not upside down. No, it's right side up. Yeah, you can look at this. See, it's right side up. Do you see how it's right side up? Yeah, I'm just gonna tune it. Okay.
Just
here. Can you see it? Sparkly, sparkly, sparkly. Pretty, pretty, pretty. Okay. Really nice bag. Bliss. This is a really nice bag. It's not bedtime. No. Stop saying that. It is not bedtime yet. Rest assured, I will let you know when it's time for bed. Okay, but the time for bed is not boom. Now, it's not now. Look, I've got your favorite pink wallet. I just want to open it. Wait a second. God, just make sure I take out all your cards and all your money, because remember, you broke, okay? Remember that time I checked? Wow, this time you've got $5 in here this time. Two toonies and a... Oh my god, and a loony. $3, $5. I guess you're making more money now. So let's just open it and let's close it. It's wide open. Now we're gonna close it like that. Okay, now. I just need to open it again and check something. Now I need to close it. Open it. Close it. Open it. Close it. I'm gonna open it up and I'm gonna close it. I'm gonna give it a little scratchy. I'm gonna open it. The money's not gonna fall out. I zipped it. Okay, now I'm gonna close it. Look. Okay, so back to the bag. Okay. So this first thing I'm gonna show you is this box. See, it's empty. You can't see anything in there. But I certainly can see a lot in there. Now we've also got this sage and lavender lotion. Do you wanna see the lotion? There's the lotion. Doesn't it look good? Oh, you can't see it. Oh, I thought maybe. Just wait. Give me a second. I'm trying to make it so that you can actually see. find more of these beautiful leaves, okay? Find the beautiful leaves, find the beautiful leaves, find them, okay? Just look at this one first.
Sure, you're ready to undertake this adventure, because if you are, then you're all set to go and
paying attention. You don't know what color my nails are, do you? You don't know. How can you not know? You're supposed to be paying attention to everything. Even things that I don't tell you to pay attention to, you should be still paying attention to those things. Because you give me all your attention, okay? Helene, give me all your attention. Everything needs to be given full attention, okay? Everything that I do is important and you need to focus and concentrate on what I'm doing.
You want.
focus. Look over here. It's very important. Make sure you're feeling relaxed. That's also a rule. Feel relaxed. Be calm. Don't think about anything else, okay? If you're not thinking about me right now, then you're in trouble. You're in trouble. You need to be thinking about me right now, okay? Look. Look at this object right here. Tell me what color it is. What color is this object? This object. It's a chocolate bar. It's a chocolate bar. This is a chocolate bar, okay? And if you were ever at my Twitch, do you know that I have Twitch now? I do live streams on Twitch, so you better come on over. Because on my Twitch, this was a chocolate boat. And two little squishies were sailing on the chocolate boat. So if you missed that, you better come down and follow me over there. You better be coming to the live streams and saying, Alyssa, I am here. I am here for you. I am paying attention to everything you say because you are very important. Good, that's so good. Okay, great. That's right. So follow me on Twitch. That's good. You're gonna follow me on Twitch, right? You're gonna follow me on Twitch, right? Good, 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 good. That's perfect. Now, this chocolate bar. Just look at the chocolate bar. Look at the chocolate bar. Chocolate, chocolate bar. Hey, focus.
Do 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 do
you this. I need you to look at it. It's a little lunch bag. Now tell me honestly, what do you think about it? What are your first thoughts? Go ahead and put them down below. What are your first thoughts when you see this lunch bag? It's blue. Okay, good. It's kind of like a bluish green. What else do you notice about it? It's got a yellow little elastic. All right, now start to unwind yourself, unwind. focus on this.
August. If you want to be in September, you know, down below is the link. You know what to do, okay? Because I'm going to
don't focus on this part right up here. Focus right there, okay? At the little crevice, the little hole. You should focus on that part the whole time, okay? Lispy. Look right there, Lispy. Look into the hole, Lispy. Just focus on it, okay? Now don't look at the color pink. I know it's matching everything here, but don't look at that. Just focus right here. Focus. You're supposed to be looking right here, Lispy. Right here. Look right here, Lispy. Right here. Focus on my hand, okay? manual. Yo. Manual, over here, please. Right here. Good, 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 good. Right over here, manual. Good, good, good. Over here, manual. Very good. Okay, over here, manual. Manual, right here, in front. Right here, in front. Focus, right here. Focus, right here, on the circles I'm drawing. Look at the circles that I'm drawing. Okay, now lines, lines. Emmanuel. Focus, please, Emmanuel, right here on this bunny pen. It's very important that you look at this bunny pen and you do what I say, Emmanuel. Look right here at the bunny pen. Bunny pen. Bunny pen, bunny pen, bunny pen. Look at the bunny pen. Look at the bunny pen. Okay, now look here. Good, that's really good, that's really good. All right.
8 o'clock at night, people, and I have to hear this.
Jennifer. Jocelyn.
it into a trigger word video, okay, from my Patreon. This is for the month of August, so if you'd like to be in September's, I've got space. Just come on over to my Patreon, pledge on there, and you will be in the next month's video. I've also got Wizio if you want to get custom video. I've got a vlog channel if you want to see me do vlogging, ASMR in Spanish. I stream on Twitch now, and I'm an affiliate, which is super exciting, so come on over there and follow me, or sub if you want. I do gaming over there, and I do ASMR as well, and chit-chat and hang out, and all that fun stuff, so all the links will be down below, and I hope to see you on those other platforms now, today. Here we go, are you ready? Thank you, by the way, all of you guys who are on my Patreon, all of you guys who are in this tier. I hope you enjoyed this video and get lots of tingles. Don't forget to click, like, comment something down below, like your favorite color, okay, comment that down below, and share this video if you can, and don't forget to subscribe if you want to, like if you really want to, you really want to subscribe, okay, I'm being silly, well, it's pretty late, it's like 8 o'clock at night, but I got a lot of videos to film, I gotta get these videos, okay, gotta get these videos to you guys, so we're gonna start off here with a couple names, I think we got like 21 names, I got 21 names on this paper. Get your focus in the motion. Focus in the motion. Look at my hair. It's cute. Okay. I'm being distractful. Alright. Name number. One. Courtney. Courtney.
Jennifer.
Susanna.
closer and curiouser. Look at this realm. There's a room here. Okay, let's back up. Grab the papers. There must be some. There's one right there. It's in the dark. This one says Jonathan. think so. You think that we're just here to play with toys so we get plump and juicy and then we get eaten? Wait a minute. What are these spicy chili flakes doing here? Let's add them to the pot. Let's put that in also. You know what? I don't think it's true. I think everything's going to be okay.
Stuck the pen. Hey. Okay, that's good. Good. General. You just need an overall.
You just need a general over checkup.
You just need a general over checkup. Checkup, overall, checkup, general. General, checkup, checkup. Hey, hey. Focus. Okay. Okay, open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open your eyes. Close your eyes. Open. Okay, just sit. Stay right here. P-O-N-Y. Okay, good. And tell me, like, what do you see? Okay, so this letter, this letter, this letter, this letter. That's good, that's good, that's good, that's good, that's good. That is quite good. Good, 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 good. Okay. 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 Try to look at the numbers, okay? I'm gonna just cover it up. Try to look at the numbers. Try to focus on the numbers, okay? So refocus, rebalance, readjust, realign. Let's go. Okay, so now next, what have we done so far? We've done like just temperature. Okay, I'm just gonna check your the back of your head. Okay, good. Yep. Yeah, okay. Now we'll go to the next level. Tell me, what does it smell like? What do you smell?
What's the first one? What's the first one? Okay, and the second one.
What's the second one? Mm-hmm. And the third one? Crazy. Do you get like, do you get like, do you get like, motion sickness when you go on the car or like on rides and stuff? You do. Okay, so you can see that you're at a 2.98, which is quite good. Okay, clock, clock. Okay, so you think that it's a towel. And let me know, like, if you need an eye checkup, if you need, you know, your teeth cleaned, because I can do anything for you. I'm a certified doctor in all professions, psychology, you know, whatever you need. I can do it for you, okay? So it's a nice size to put in your wallet so you can remember. It's got my picture right there. That's a picture of me, Dr. Alyssa. So you'll know every time you see it, you'll be like, hey, I better focus because Dr. Alyssa needs my focus, okay?
Alyssa, I'm your doctor. You don't remember me? Oh, are you sure about that? You don't?
Your full name, please. Thank you. Is that with an H? Yes. Okay. Perfect. Okay. And when was the last time you came here? Right. Okay. 1 year ago. But you were with a different doctor. Okay. Which doctor was it? Do you remember? Which doctor? Do you remember which doctor you were with? Just look at this for a second. Look at the pen. Look at the pen. Just look at the pen. Hey. Okay. That's good. Good. That's good. 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 Okay, so doctor, okay, how are you feeling? Like, are you feeling like any symptoms strange? Are you feeling weird? Like, do you have any problems up here in your head or your ears or like your nose or your eyes or your mouth or any part of your body that's like, you know, not feeling up to snuff? Not feeling up to snuff. No, it's good. Okay, so nothing in particular. You just need overall general. You just need a general overall checkup. Hey. Focus. Okay. Yeah. Okay. So before we really get down to the nitty gritty, I need to just tell you that it's very important that all your focus and attention is placed onto me at this moment. I mean, I know, okay, we've got busy lives, but hey, I really need you to just focus on me for these, you know, few minutes that you're here with me for this, you know, doctor checkup. I think it's very important that you just really listen closely in very good detail to everything that I'm saying, answer correctly, and just pay attention to me in general, okay? Because I'm a very important person, and you need to just focus right here. It will make the process much easier, okay? For you, for me, we'll go faster, you know? Do you have any allergies? Apples? You're allergic to apples? Okay. Do you like smoke or drink or anything? Okay, about how many times? Okay, yeah, no problem. And like, are you feeling like any stress or anything? Anxiety? Okay, interesting. And how long has that been going on? Mm-hmm. Do you currently take anything to help you like fall asleep or whatever, or for your anxiety? You watch ASMR videos? Interesting. Who's your favorite ASMR artist? Oh, she's good. I know her. Yeah, I dabble a little bit in the ASMR. So, all right, that's good. Do you take any medication? Okay. I recently heard that weighted blankets could be quite good if you ever wanted to try that. Yeah, weighted blankets. Yeah, I just heard somebody got it for her birthday, so she's using a weighted blanket. Okay, so everything seems like I don't really need to ask you that question. I don't need to ask you that question or that. Good. Okay, so can you just close your eyes for a second? Okay, open your eyes, close your eyes. Open. Okay, so what does it say right here? P-O-N-Y. Okay, good. Now, what about that? I'm gonna just put this little device on. Okay, I'm gonna use this little device. It's just gonna monitor your heart rate. Okay, so I need you to just stick your arm out. And I'm just gonna push the buttons. Let me know if it's too tight. How does that feel? Is that okay? Is that good? Good. Is that good? Hey, is that good for you? Good for you. Okay, good. Now just hold still. I'm gonna turn it on. Really good. Let me just write this down. The temperature is good, yeah. Agua caliente. Okay, I guess I better keep this book open so I can write more notes in there. So far, so good. Now, I need you to take a look at these letters, okay? So just look at the letters and tell me, like, what do you see, okay? So this letter, this letter, this letter, this letter, okay, and this letter right here. Okay, can you try and look down here for me at this letter? This letter, this letter, this letter, this letter. Okay, how many fingers am I holding up? Okay, how many fingers now? Okay, let me just do a little quick test on something, okay? Did you just use this? So if you can just hold still. Okay, now we're gonna try again. Can you tell me what letter this is? What letter is this? And what letter is this? Very good, and what letter is that? What letter is that? Can you tell me what letter is that? Tell me what letter is that? Okay, and this one right there? My letter. Okay, good. That's good. That is quite good. So now, just to continue with the lights, okay? I need you to just, hold on, I'm just gonna adjust this, okay? I'm just gonna adjust this. Are you still focusing and paying attention? Because you're supposed to be doing that. Okay, focus, okay, pay attention. I feel like, there we go, okay. So I'm just hooking up the light. Once I snap it in, you'll see it's a really nice light. So I just had to prep the light so it's ready to go. So just follow the light over here, please. Look over here. And look over here. And follow across. Follow the light. I need you to look at the light, okay? It's muy importante que miras que siga la luz, okay? Siga. Look at the light. Try to focus on the light. Okay. Good. Okay. Focus on the light. I'm gonna try to distract you here. Just focus right here on the light, please. Okay. Good, that's really, really good. Okay, we're gonna turn this off. So your eyesight is quite good. Your eyesight is quite good. It's on the good side. So you can see quite well. You can see quite well, things are good. So, 25, 18. Show you this little device here. Tell me what numbers do you see on it? Okay. Try to look at the numbers, okay? I'm gonna just cover it up. Try to look at the numbers. Try to focus on the numbers, okay? Okay. I'm gonna put this little clock right behind us so you can try to keep an eye on the number, okay? As we're going along. So now, realign, refocus, rebalance, readjust, realign. Let's go. Okay, so now next, what have we done so far? We've done, like, just your temperature. Okay, I'm just gonna check the back of your head. Okay, that's good. Your face. Okay, we're gonna test your sense of smell. So I'm gonna open up this jar here, and you're just gonna tell me what it smells like, okay? Okay, what does it smell like? Interesting, okay. good. Now we'll go to the next level. I need you to tell me what this smells like to you. Just take a whiff, whiff, just to give it a smell. Okay, good. Yeah, okay. Now we'll go to the next level. Okay, tell me, what does it smell like? What do you smell? Okay, interesting. Okay, and the final level of the smell test. This one's not going right, okay. Here's the top here. Let's open it up. Give that a really good smell. Give it a little smell there. Mm-hmm. And what does that smell like to you? Okay. Good. So let me jot down the notes on that one. Okay, jotting them down. The smelling. Okay, so what was the first one? Okay, and the second one. What was the second one? Mm-hmm. And the third one? And the fourth one was perfect. Okay, muy muy bien. Estás haciendo un buen trabajito. Okay, buen trabajo. All right. So now, the next thing we need to do is check your hearing. Okay. So first, I'm just gonna get this device. I have to make sure that you're balanced. Okay. So if you're nicely balanced, then we'll know the fluid in your ears is, you know, not too crazy. Do you get like motion sickness when you go on the car or like on rides and stuff? You do. Okay. Yeah. So if you get like, if you're like in the car or if you're on the bus and you're like on your phone and you kind of start to get nauseous, yeah, then you have motion sickness. One thing you can do to avoid that is actually put earplugs in and listen to something really loud. I find that works miracles, but I'm just gonna test, okay, the liquid balance in your ear. So just give me a second, okay, and hold still. Hold still. Okay. Hold still. Another second more. Okay. I think that's good, actually. Let me just quickly. I've got to just quickly jot that down. I don't want to forget. It's our first time using that new tool, by the way. New equipment. Okay. That should be fine. So now, just give me a second here. Okay. Just measuring the distance here between your ears because sometimes that has an effect sometimes on like your hearing and stuff. So I just want to measure first before I do the sounds, okay? Okay, so you can see that you're at a 2.98, which is quite good. If I extend it, yeah, your carbon fiber composites went up to 6, so it's quite a lot, actually. Okay, no problem. So I'm gonna just get you to put on these glasses. Okay, I need you to wear these glasses. Okay. Now keep the glasses on while we do the little hearing test. Okay. So first we're going to start with this ear on this side. Okay. Clock, clock, clock. We're just going to make the clock go on. Okay. So look at the clock. Okay, good. Now we're going to do a sound check on this side. Okay. So just tell me what you hear over here. Okay. a chocolate bar? Okay. Well, I did a chocolate bar. Chocolate bar. Chocolate bar. Okay, so I'm just gonna hook it up to your ear. There we go. Just let it sit like that, okay? Now, on the next side, what do we have on this side? Can you tell me? Okay. So you think that it's a towel? Yeah. You got it. It's a towel. That's very good, actually. Okay, can you just focus on this light for a second? Okay, over here. Over here, over here. Okay, good. Sometimes it's good to just do an extra light test right after the hearing test. Test, test, mic check, check, test, because it can kind of give more of a reading for your eyes, because your ears were just at high capacity, so your sight of eyes might kind of have gone down a bit. But no, you did good. So I could hear everything. Good, 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 good. Very good. Yeah, I think that's all that we're gonna do today, because I think everything is good. All the assessments I did seem to work well. I'm just double checking to make sure that I've got everything in order. Let me just check one more time. Right over here. Can you open your mouth? Okay. I'm gonna give you this little ticket card here, okay? And this is just gonna let you know when your next appointment is, okay? With me. It has to be with me, okay? It's actually very important that the appointment is with me and not with anyone else, so make sure you come back, okay? And if you do need anything, please just comment right here on my number, okay? Comment right down there, my number. And let me know, like, if you need an eye checkup, if you need, you know, your teeth cleaned, because I can do anything for you. I'm a certified doctor in all professions, psychology, you know, whatever you need, I can do it for you, okay? So, here's all the information. So, all the information is right here, okay? Benefits exclusive for product, your Register Family Braun, to welcome, okay? So it's a nice size to put in your wallet so you can remember. It's got my picture right there. That's a picture of me, Dr. Alyssa. So you'll know every time you see it, you'll be like, hey, I better focus, because Dr. Alyssa needs my focus, okay? So I'm gonna go now take a nap. I'm gonna go and take a nap. And I recommend that you also go and take a nap. Take a nap, take a nap, take a nap, and not a nap. Like, don't go on a nap. Just take a nap, okay? Don't go on a nap. Just take a nap. Don't go on a nap. Just take a nap. Don't go on a nap. Just take a nap. Alright, and that should be good. You should be all set to go. No need to see the receptionist or anything. Just bypass her. Just get away. Because I've already checked you out and I've already scheduled your next appointment. And it's with me. It's with nobody else. So, like, don't worry about it, okay? One more check at the time, okay? And you go take a nap now, please. And I'll see you at your next appointment. Appointment, appointment. I'll see you next appointment, okay? Something. Now, it's kind of embarrassing, okay, because, you know, you don't go around and show everybody this, but I trust you guys. I trust you guys. Function of the beads is so you don't need to use toilet paper. If you just turn it like this, it will show you the different flavors of chocolate that are in this box. Beautiful yellow. The whole box is the color yellow. And this just tells you how many chocolates are in here. 1, 2, 20. So 20 chocolates. Ingredients are chocolate, 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 chocolate. It's killers. Get out the recipe. I'm gonna pay a little bit of attention to that. I'm just gonna take a quick look at that.
Nice. Jasmine rice is quite nice. But this is the basmati rice that you usually find in like Indian cooking, I think, right? We've got a box of pens. Interesting.
My name is Alyssa, and welcome, 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 welcome to this ASMR video. So, basically, I never do, like, the same intro in a video. They're, like, similar, but I don't have, like, a one-set intro. I kind of love that about myself. Like, I know a lot of channels have, like, a set intro. It's exactly like this, and I know a lot of people like that kind of stuff, but I'm more of a free spirit, and I do what the mood feels like, what the mood strikes. I'm very spontaneous like that. But anyways, I just wanted to mention that because I've been filming a couple videos today and I realized like I never really just do exactly the same. Okay, today's gonna be the lying to trigger. Wow, wow, what is that, Alyssa, you ask? The lying to trigger is when I show you items and I lie to you about what they are, what they look like, their function. And I do it because it's fun and because you like it and because you ask me for more. So here is more of the lying to trigger. I just recently did a whole entire stream on Twitch and YouTube of the lying to trigger. So go follow me on Twitch so you don't miss my live streams. My live streams. We have a little pet on Twitch. And if you follow, you sub, you donate, whatever, we build up the level of this cute little creature. So just come over. We gotta level him up. He just got a body the other night. And I'm so happy about that. I'm so happy. Okay, let's get into the lying to you, okay? By the way, why do you guys like this trigger? What is it about this trigger that you guys are like vibing with? It's kind of like the no to like wrong props type of thing. Remember I did stuff like that so long ago. So I'm gonna try and bring back more of Alyssa flavor and Alyssa style to my videos. Even though I feel like I've always been doing that, but I kinda wanna go back and do like, not go back and do, but stick to things that are truly like originally me. Like no props, bossy focus, lying to you, lots of repeating, stuff like that. So lots of mouth sounds, hand movements, the faster kind of style. So with that said, I'm gonna show you something. Now it's kind of embarrassing, okay? Because you know you don't go around and show everybody this. But I trust you guys. I trust you guys enough to show you my underwear. So this is the underwear that I wear. It looks like this. Now, you know, it's I'm a little shy to show you my underwear, so you know, don't laugh. So the underwear actually comes and you can fold it out like this, and that's how you can see the full underwear like that. And then the really cool thing, like this underwear is white, but I have all colors of this underwear. But the really cool thing about this particular underwear, you put it on through here, and you just put it on like that. So one leg goes on this side, and then one leg goes on this side, this side, yeah, and that's how you put the underwear on. But the really cool feature about this underwear, which I think is gonna make you wanna purchase it, are these little beads right here. Now, the function of the beads is so you don't need to use toilet paper. I know, right? You don't actually need to use any toilet paper because this, like, is the function of toilet paper, is this right here. Yes, there is a rooster in the background. If you hear the rooster, he's telling you to wake up and not go to sleep. Okay, so yeah, I recently discovered these really cool underwear when I was just shopping on Amazon. So you can get this underwear and never have to use toilet paper again because these beads are the function of toilet paper. Isn't that cool? Isn't that too cool for school? So definitely give a like if you're gonna purchase these underwear, because I want to know how many of you really want to get this underwear. These underwear are gonna match my nails. Okay, so that's one product. Now, another product that I also showed recently on my live stream were these really delicious box of chocolates. Okay. And basically, we took a look at these chocolates, and if you just turn it like this, it will show you the different flavors of chocolate that are in this box. So you can kind of decide if you want them or not. We also took the time to read the back here, where it said everything, told you all the ingredients that were inside this box of chocolate. So I'm gonna go ahead and read to you right now the box. Okay, the ingredients here. I think you're gonna be quite surprised at the ingredients in this box. Okay, this box is a very, very beautiful yellow color. Very beautiful yellow. The whole box is the color yellow. And this just tells you how many chocolates are in here. 20 chocolates. So let's go ahead and read the ingredients, okay? So the ingredients are chocolate, chocolate. Those are the ingredients. It's chocolate. Maybe the rooster wants some chocolate. Yeah, it just says right here, chocolate is the ingredient. So if you want to pick yourself up a box of these, you can go to Sally's Chocolate Shop. You can pick yourself up a box of these, this yellow box of 20 chocolates, and the ingredients are, like I said, chocolate. So, very, very good offer that we have there. And another thing I have here is this recipe card. So it's got this really good recipe on here. I don't know if you can see it, but it's for making chicken skewers. The recipe is for making chicken skewers. Yeah. sauce, you gotta add asparagus, you gotta have pork loin, salt and pepper, water, mushrooms, and then you make the perfect skewer. Oh, it says you also need twigs from the garden. So I think twigs from the garden is what really makes your chef's kiss and really pushes it over the edge. Twigs from the garden for your skewer.
Here, variety pack. It's a variety pack. It's actually there's even a white one, which I'm so interested to see how that looks.
Just juicy gala apple right there. Nice juicy gala 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 apple.
And there's the little spot right there for the straw. So just stick the straw inside. And the straw is right here. The straw is right here. Just take it out of the crinkly packaging and stick it in. Do you like apple juice, by the way? When I was a little girl, I loved apple juice. Always drank apple juice. Ice cube. cars is pretty cool, right? So convenient. Like, it's gonna like save the environment because you don't need toilet paper. I know. Well, anyways, thank you so much for, you know, watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this.